Man, I'm really excited about getting to teach PE for the class that brings in the most money for Jump Rope for Heart. I can't wait.
I know. I was so awesome in elementary school at dodgeball. I mean, I was like the king.
Yeah, well, I was that way with basketball. I was awesome at basketball. I always had a good time with it.
You know, it's been a long time, though, since we were in elementary school. Maybe we should go down and just see that we're still as awesome as we remember ourselves being.
Yeah, I don't know. Coachy does it every day, but maybe we should go try it.
Let's go. Hey guys, can we play dodgeball with you?
Sure, let's play.
To help me with next year's budget.
Okay, well here's something we came up with. How's that look?
Oh, I like that.
Oh. What about this one? How do you like that one?
Now, Mr. Schultz, I don't like that.
Okay, well how about that one?
You can do better than that. I don't like that.
Well, what about this one? This is our, I think that's our best, that's one we've gotten so far.
They tried that? I don't like that. What is this lunchbox doing out here? It belongs in the lost and found.
Miss Miller, today we've seen you perform some amazing feats of athleticism.
Would you be willing to train us for the day that we are going to teach PE?
Oh, I would be happy to help you guys. You know that speed is really the most important thing.
Okay,
here's a little exam. Can you get this bubble gum from my hand?
Where'd it go?
Thank you.
congratulations, young man. You have been trained now, and let's see if you now can pass the speed test. Ready? Where did it go?
I'm ready. This is for the winning class out there.
We're ready for you. Are you ready for us?
Aw, yeah!